Yo, what up? It's Jamie Foxx here at Binny's Beverage Depot. Cubs fans, where you at, baby? Listen, every time the leadoff man gets hit, Binny's donates $100 to area food banks. So here's to ending hunger. If you can't find it at Binny's, it's probably not worth drinking.